Hey everybody, how's it going?
Oh wait, it's a video.
Yeah, we're doing a video, we're doing shots, okay. Remember? Yeah, Mr. Bush suggested that we do some shots while we're in the van, so yeah, that's what we're doing.
Disappointed in the shot he chose.
It's like really early in the morning right now, and we're all on our way to Chicago, we're on our way to the train station. Woo!
500 miles an hour, just 500 more.
Just to be the man who walks 1,000 miles to fall down at your door. Da 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 da.
Hey, we just made it to Indiana.
Yeah!
Hey guys, we missed our train by like 2 seconds, okay?
Oh, we need to
we got here as
oh, you want the lamp? Okay, get here. Wait, Katie wants one of the lamp. Look at these lamps. Oh, aren't they beautiful?
They're train station lamps. They're so awesome.
Train lamps. They're like special trains.
Yeah.
So,
I was going to say we walked up as the train was flying away.
True.
It's all Peyton's fault.
It's not Peyton's fault.
Now it occurs to me that this is mostly my fault. But look, I have a ticket.
Find the gap.
Dan, clear of the moving door.
No, technically I am, but I'm worried about it.
Yep, we just made it. We're in this like indoor kind of
train station.
Train station. Thanks, Nathan. Yeah. So we're still. We just got off of the train after a really long train ride.
Chicago, Chicago, that toddling town. Chicago, Chicago, I will show you around. I love it. Bet your bottom dollar you lose the blues in Chicago, Chicago, the town that Billy Sunday couldn't shut down. On State Street, that great street, I just want to say, they do things they don't do on Broadway. They have the time of their life. I saw a man, he danced with his wife in Chicago, Chicago, my hometown. Chicago, Chicago, that toddling town. Chicago, Chicago, I'll show you around. I love it, bet your bottom dollar you lose the blues in Chicago, Chicago, the town that Billy Sunday could not shut down.
Hello, welcome back. Yeah, we just made
it
outside.
We're in Chicago!
We made it outside finally. Look at that bright sun. After all this time of not being...
Oh, there's the bright sun.
There it is. After all this time of being inside of a train and like sitting down and whatnot, it's kind of nice to be up and moving.
Oh.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Shakespeare Theater for our musically inclined friends.
I could have stopped the store.
Hello everyone, we're back and we have made it. I think we finally made it to the Chicago Mercantile Exchange.
Yes.
Hey everybody, welcome back. This is probably our last, well, my last vlog of this trip. Just because we're on the road home. We're going back home to Michigan. We've already jumped the hour. It's now 6:33.